February the 12th, 1928. During excavations at an old church in Luz, France, we found a strange scroll containing ancient writing and Templar symbolism. It's incredible. I think the scroll pinpoints the exact location of the four rivers from the Book of Genesis. Who knows what lies beyond?